My name is Robert Vela Jr. I play Officer Chris Mineto. I'm a young officer on Chief Joe's force, South Hope Police Department, played by Allison Tolman. And I happen to be on the crash site when we find Piper and thus get dragged into the big conspiracy around who this little girl is. And yeah, he's just a young cop, very earnest, wants to be like Allison. Joe has known her since he was young and kind of was a big part of why he became a cop. And I think this is kind of going to change his whole mindset on what he thinks of her, what he thinks of being a cop, and who he is in the larger world around him as everything kind of gets out of whack. So, very excited.
I'm Owain Yeoman, and I play Benny Gallagher, who I like to fancifully imagine has been named after one of the Gallagher brothers from Oasis, but I don't think that is true. But I always find that, like, when you play British people, like when I was in The Mentalist, I ended up, although I was playing American, the last name of the character was Rigsby, and that was an homage to Rigsby, which was a character in a show called Rising Damp, which was an amazing 70s sitcom that none of you would have heard of. It was brilliant in the UK. Go home and look it up right now. But yeah, Benny's an investigative reporter who appears at the crash site and seems to have, you know, it's kind of hard to know where his allegiances lie at this point. It's definitely a little bit of a grey area. And, you know, he uses a lot of humour, I think, to divert. He's very cheeky and charming, and which is totally unlike me.
Yeah, right.
And we didn't have to agree with it, like, so wholeheartedly. He's totally not charming at all. But I think underneath all of that, there is a genuine desire to get to the bottom of this mystery, you know. And I feel as if there's a kind of, there's a banter and a kinship that's developing with Allison's character, and who knows where that might go, whether it becomes a romantic thing or whether it's sort of one of those things that they are just in something together and really, really keen and, you know, concerned with trying to get to the bottom of this little girl Piper, who's the central mystery of the whole show.
Why exactly do each of your characters want to necessarily go into the deep end with this small child? Why do they want to get more involved with this young child? I mean,
our characters?
Yeah, kind of what's motivating them to be a part of her life?
Well, I think Chief Joe is such a central figure in the town. We all have close relationships to her, at least the two of us do. And so, you know, she ends up taking her in because she doesn't know what's going on, but she sees there's a little girl that needs her help, and that's just what she does. And I think as a result, we're like, I don't know what's going on, but if she needs help, we're there. And so I think that's just what you do when you're close and people are like extended family to you. You kind of try to be there for them as much as possible, even if you don't know entirely what that means. And I think we're going to start finding out in the course of the season that we bit off a lot more than we thought we did. So it's kind of just you stick up for family, and if they need you and they're doing something, you step up for them and you find out what happens.
Yeah, and to add to that, I think our little actress, our young actress Alexa, is such an endearing character. Everyone very quickly falls in love and in protection. We all, I think, quickly start to find that we are minding her safety. So I think that's part of what becomes us going deeper. It's important for us to find out what her origin is to kind of make her safe. Or at the very least, keep her from using the
Shut up, you!
The dangers that keep kind of moving their heads out of the door.
Thank you, darling. I think my motivation is slightly different too, because I don't, you know, it's not made explicitly clear that I know Piper at the certainly throughout the pilot, and that I know that there was a little girl around in the crash site. There was a great line in the original script that said, you know, when Joe said, "What are you doing here?" It was like, "Well, you know, it's a plane crash. I report the news. Plane crashes are news." You know, and so on a very, very basic, fundamental level, I'm doing what you guys do. You know, I'm just here to sort of investigate and report and get to the bottom of it and sort of uncover what seems to be the beginnings of a conspiracy, or maybe something that is a little bit wider reaching. So I think my motivation is less to do with Piper initially and more to do with, is there something bigger at play here? Is there some sort of foul play that could become a wider arc that's played out throughout the show? Did I give anything away there?
Yeah, most of the plot.
I think
you guys don't even need to tune in.